John Moss, Green Scene Home Inspections. People often ask, what do we look for when we're testing the sprinklers? Well, we run the sprinklers to see if they're working properly. Here they have two different kinds of heads popped up in the same zone that's wired incorrectly. So zones 6 and 7 are running simultaneously, which is giving it really low water pressure. Also, there's a break underground. Here's the back porch area, and there's water leaking out from underneath the concrete slab there. So there's an underground water leak there. That whole concrete's going to be dug up to be able to access that to replace that broken line there. So, yes, you should always have your sprinklers checked. John Moss, Green Scene Home Inspections. Best of luck in your home shopping.